Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you might even say it glows. And all of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. But then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa he came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Well, then how the reindeers loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history. But Rudolph, he didn't go for that. He said, I see through your silly games. How can you look me in the face when only yesterday you called me names? And all of the other reindeers, man, well, they sure did feel ashamed. Rudolph, you know we're sorry. We're truly gonna try to change.
Did you get anything left in your room from Santa?
A candy cane hanging on my bedroom rail, and a candy cane hanging on your cradle.
Oh, look, Evan got one too.
You got a candy cane.
Oh, wow, Santa remembered to give one to Evan. Can Evan eat it?
What? Well, maybe another day I can eat it.
Yeah, I think you might have to eat it for him another day.